Hi friends, La Fageda be a social enterprise development. In 30 years, La Fageda had surpassed several business milestones that formed the means for attaining an ultimate aim. Its ultimate aim had always been the social and labor integration of mentally challenged individuals, placing the emphasis on each person's capabilities. From the end of 2007 to the beginning of 2013, the company underwent growth by broadening its yogurt line and diversifying into new products. This enabled La Fageda to reach the second position after Danone in the Catalonian yogurt market and at the same time, to operate in several competitive environments. Now, the social entrepreneur Cristobal Colon has to think about his succession, and if the company has to continue growing. What are their options? Is a business school case collection. TheCaseSolution.com is the number one destination for getting the case study and analyzed. Thanks for watching this video.